Well, we're going through a mixed media exercise, and mixed media is all about layers. So we're right at the beginning, and we're starting with our very first layer on cardboard, which is quite an unusual starting place. And then our next layer is silver paper that we've applied in the form of an acrylic transfer. So over this we're going to put some texture and paint and build up the layers until we've got a lovely composition.